Well, I have one barrel saddle, but I think it'll be out of her price range.
I was thinking more like that mark being all around, not just her saddle.
Yeah. We could show it to her.
It would be ginormous on her, probably. No? The Beking yearling stud colt. Then turned out, this is his first day back to work in a while. He is by JB Proud and Famous and out of the Squash Blossom by Firewater Flit. And then she's out of an own daughter of Check the Chart.
Very fancy
boy, very smart, very easy, very willing. Been saddled, stands tied, stands for the farrier. Clips, bays. Had some. He also has hauled the broke. He's had quite a bit of work done on it. He's a good looking dude. Who was that you were on the phone with?
That was Lindsay.
Oh.
She called to see because I guess Kenny's on the fire. This is a huge freaking fire.
Over there. I know.
And so she said she's been keep working nights on the fire on a dozer.
Mm-hmm.
She's like, I didn't call you at 3:30, did I? She's like, I woke up in the middle of the night and thought I'd call Kenny and see what he was doing. And she said, I accidentally hit you. She's like, I'm trying to freaking cancel it as fast as I can. She's like, but I didn't know if it was true, man. I'm like, nah, I never did see it. She's like, oh, thank God. She's like, you didn't kill me if I woke up at 3:30.
Probably. Yeah, there's some bad fires in California right now. It's sad. Hemet, there's a huge one, too. California's burning up. Yep. That's the lack of wanting to believe in the Lord. Okay. Dane, I'm gonna meet up with Dane at 3. He's gonna show me how to do our website, and I gotta pay for the domain and all that stuff. He's such a good baby. He's such a good boy. This is a stallion right here, and he's definitely stud worthy. Very fancy colt. Very nice boy. Out of a really good mama. He's got such an awesome mind. Yeah, it's a little warm today. I don't know, late fall we might be getting up on some of these big ones and then give them all winter. Hi buddy, what are you doing, Johnny, huh, handsome? His brand turned out perfect.